こんにちは、ブルーホースです。本日もヘビーレインやってまいりましょう。
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't do it. I've got nothing to do with that business. I never killed nobody. Then why did you run away when they came to question you?
I
already told you I forgot to report to my parole officer. I didn't want to go back to prison. When I saw the cops, I just bolted. I wasn't thinking straight.
We checked out his statement. He has an alibi for at least three of the murders.
Fuck, that
bastard was a perfect fit.
確かにね、髪の毛がないのにヒゲだけ生えてるっていうね、もう毛に対してのこう怨念がね、もうすごいもんね、執着心が半端ね。
Ash?
Ash です。わかりました。
Okay.
ここで主人公同士がまた絡む。
Sean Mars's mother is here.
Sean Mars の母親は、スケーボーと話したいそうです。カーターじゃ力不足でしょ。
It was a few months back.
数ヶ月前のことです。
The middle of the night.It was pouring down. Ethan came home completely drenched at about 3. I asked him where he'd been. He spoke about drowning the rain. He didn't make any sense. There was something. Something in his eyes.
As if
it wasn't really him.
ってこと関係ないかも
There may be no connection, but the next day there was that announcement about another victim of the origami killer.
どう思う?
Find my son.
息子を見つけて。
I'm begging you.
それはもう本当切なる願いだね、親としてはね。だからそこにね、感情をね、突っ込むことができないっていうのがやっぱ警察官としては
I'm Police Lieutenant Carter Blake, and this is Agent Norman Jaden of the FBI. According to our information, Ethan Mars is one of your patients. We'd like to ask you a few questions about him.
I'm sorry, that's impossible.
I beg your pardon?
I'm bound by an oath of secrecy. Under no circumstances may I discuss my patients.
My job is to find Sean Mars alive, and I don't give a damn about any bullshit oath. He's right. Legally, you gotta tell us what you know.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. Now I must ask you to leave.
You need to cooperate for your own sake.
もうぶっ放してもいいんじゃない?じゃあ問い詰めよう。
It's your duty to inform the police if you suspect one of your patients, doctor.
Are you threatening me?
I'm just giving you some free advice, doc. I suggest you take it.
じゃあ、
Doctor, a child's life is at stake. You may know something that could help us save him.
I am going to call the police and make a complaint about your behavior.
Doctor, you are really pushing my buttons. The only thing I'm interested in is saving that kid's life. So, you're gonna be a good boy and tell me what I want to know, or I am really gonna lose my temper. I know you don't want to protect
me. Let go of me.
If you know anything, you must tell us.
You have no right.
おお、ちょっとそれはまあまあ。いいよ。やっちゃえ。ててて、やっちゃえ。
Come on, Doc. There's an easy way and a hard way. It's your fucking choice.
私も後でございますから、もう一回本でよろしくお願いいたしますよ。
If you don't let go of this man immediately, I'll report you and you'll be off the case.
ちょっと待って、あれ、なんか。
What the hell's the matter with you, Norman? Were you getting cold feet? You don't want to save Sean Mars anymore?
あったっけ?
I want to save Sean Mars just as much as you do, but that doesn't give me all rights. So you're gonna stop this shit right now!
Ethan Mars has had psychological problems since his first son died. Feels responsible for his death. A sort of morbid neurosis. He is haunted by visions of drowning bodies. A few weeks ago,After one of our usual sessions, I found this on the floor. It must have fallen out of his pocket.
Madison じゃなかった? グッドコップ。今のグッドコップなの。ちょっと待って、さっきさ、マディソン出てきたけど、マディソンじゃなかったね。あれ、ついにこのゲームバグり始めた。これ、ノーマンが出てきてるけど、ノーマンじゃないキャラを操作するとかになるのかな。まあ、さすがに5分しか経ってないんで、この、ちょっと次に進む。
Ash, I want you to assign every available man to finding Ethan Mars. I want a man outside his place day and night. Notify all agencies to start looking for him. I want you to keep an eye on the train stations, the airports, the bus terminals. I want every cop in the city on his ass. So that if he moves, we know about it. Yes, Ethan Mars is the origami killer.
あれ？じゃあどういうつながりになってるの？え、じゃあ、あの、E さんがなんか気づ、え、でもそれのわけないね。E さんが気づいてるのがあれが妄想っていうわけでもなさそうだし。あら、スコットになっちゃった。じゃあ、ごめんなさい。やっぱり人が切り替わるんで、切り抜いところで区切りたいと思います。ということで、ちょっと謎が深まるばかりなんですが、ちょっといろいろ考えながらね、次パートやっていきましょう。お疲れ様でした。バイバイ。